Just in, Russia has released chemical weapons on the Ukraine, which has resulted in, it looks like, the beginning of the zombie apocalypse. Tune in tomorrow. We'll be right here on Early Riser. Back to you, Karen. I'm getting out of here before the zombies come.